All right, drivers, let's get behind the line. Match six starts in 3, 2, 1, go!
Four-wheel autonomous mode. Three blue robots moving. 461 shoots. 5010 lining up. 3487 is on the launch pad. Here goes some red cargo. Don't know what that shot came from. Tiger Dynasty picking up some cargo. 461 getting some red. Hatchet Robotics trying to pick one off the wall. They're getting close. 461 scooting across the field. Turn around. Oh, they just missed 81-16. Here comes 461 West Side up high. Well done. Take a gander at the blue climber. You have the refrigerator sponsored by Carrier. I love this robot. Watch this thing go up. Little by little, it'll get all the way up. 461 is just putting tons of red cargo in. Got a good lead going. Tiger Dynasty spits one out, picking up some cargo. 81-16 have a little bit of trouble moving. It's 2-on-3, and the 2's doing pretty darn good. They're up by 10. Here goes Red Pride. They're going for that top. Can they get it? Grab on. And they do. That's 15 quick points. Everything happening on one side of the field right now. Blue going early for everything with a minute to go. 461 says, okay, we can do it too. Just watch. We may end up with a lot of ranking points. Blue Alliance has their bonus. See, 461 goes all the way up, and what fixed gears does help them. That's the high bar. 2-on-3, Red making a comeback. 461. They're up. 70-20 just needs to get on that low bar. Let's see if they can get in there for that X2 ranking point. Oh, here they come mid. 461 swinging away. Not much time left. 10 seconds. 70-20 climber not working, I guess. So
this might be close.
We'll see how the scores finish out. Here come our swords for that last match. Red Alliance pulls it out. 40-29. But the Blue Alliance did gain that bonus ranking point.